El Nino, a 2 to 3 degree warming in the waters of the Pacific Ocean. In itself, not too alarming, but add that with the subtle effects of global warming, the hole in the ozone layer, and the effects of industrial pollution, and you get another dry winter. We were looking for the simpler things in life, good snow and good friends. So we flew, drove, walked, and crawled across 9 countries, 4 continents, drank 32,000 cups of coffee, ate 40 bottles of aspirin in search of deep powder. We had become what we sought. We were Riders on the Storm. It had been 12 years since the advent of snowboarding. In that time, it had gone from savagery to the most dominating force in the ski slopes today. Whilst all the trials and tribulations of the world continued on, Fall Line Films once again brought together some friends to snowboard around the globe and offer some of our opinions.
Oh, wow. Cool.
Between the years of 1965 and 73, over 1 billion people were born to this world. We whittled that down to 25 of snowboarding's legends and soon-to-be legends.